Right now I have a couple pieces of paper and a receipt.
Lab analyst Carol McCandless yesterday put those items in this vacuum metal deposition, or VMD, to find latent fingerprints. The instrument deposits a thin layer of gold and zinc on the items under high vacuum pressure.
I'm going to turn my light on because this is where I'll actually start to see it develop on the items that are inside my chamber.
And almost like magic.
And there's your development.
The instrument can be used on paper money, plastic, and even fabric, and it doesn't destroy the DNA. Cumberland County District Attorney Skip Ebert said this pillowcase could be used as evidence.
Of what we did in this machine, of the actual victim's face being suffocated, and on the opposite side of the pillowcase, the actual hands that were pushing it down in his face. You cannot beat that kind of evidence.
So I'm giving you a piece of reporter notebook paper.
In just minutes, my thumbprint was visible on that reporter's notebook paper.
I can see ridges.
Latent print examiner Emily Simmers is amazed at this new technology. While it's not a silver bullet, it is definitely a game changer in the fight against crime. In Cumberland County, Susan Shapiro, WGAL News 8.